Backroom Activa is a student org that started, I want to say, in the 70s. And it was brought up by a group of Latino students here at the U of I who wanted to form a group with where they could see themselves in a safe space that they could discuss and organize around. And so they really made a lot of change on campus by pushing for La Casa Cultural, which is on campus now, and it has progressed into a more immigrant advocacy over the years.
I nominated Denise because ever since I've known her, I first met her about 2-3 years ago, she's demonstrated a lot of commitment and capacity to really build bridges and bring people with her as she continually shows up and also steps up to lead efforts to increase understanding and advocacy and just promote welcoming and inclusive policies for immigrants in our community.
I think the Y has helped me become a more community-oriented leader in a way that it's really demonstrated that kind of community is at the core of organizing and should really take into consideration so many different perspectives that might go unseen in mainstream organizing or in a lot of different organizations. And so I think as a leader, I have really kept that in the back of my mind in everything that I do. And I think it's at the core of what La Colectiva is as well.
I see Denise building understanding between cultures in a lot of different ways, both I think in her role as president of La Colectiva, which is a student group here at the Y, as well as her role working with the University YMCA New American Welcome Center. She leads our community navigators program for the Latino and Latina community here in Champaign-Urbana, and she's done a great job recruiting and training members of that community to actually help inform community members about issues that impact them.